members through, but we really love it. So thank you. Thank you for all coming to this tonight. I have to read off the script because I've got a lot to say. If I get too long, just cut me off. So I would just like to really introduce some great people that are in our community, some distinguished guests. First off, I'd like to introduce Jason Coutts. He's our newly elected mayor. I don't know if I have any council members here. I've been so busy talking, I didn't see, so I know a few of them have some things to do. But I do want to recognize our Grand County Chamber Board. I have to say, I'm just amazed at this new Chamber Board, particularly because I get to be part of it. So I just want to recognize Pat O'Donnell. Pat O'Donnell. Almost a year. Tim Linden is our president. Laura Coleman, I know I saw Laura somewhere right in front of me. It's hard to see. John Howard. John's way in the back. Because we're really trying to get it up and going and really support our community.